this is literally a completely new account, so I have 250 RP and only the 3 starter bots.
What are the rankings for the starter bots? Aren't they like 400?
Good question. It's taking a while. It's 459.
Alright.
Wonderful. Right, so this is my new level 1 account that is called NotAMod. Just to not give false impressions to anyone. It's gonna be fun. I see all these people in the chat that I know and they don't know who I am. Alright.
Just like, I will rule the world.
I don't like this. Oh, this one is nice, but it has very low robot ranking. I'd still take it. Are you still here, GW?
Yeah.
I'm in a platoon now with 2 other people, and then he says, in the platoon, he's asking, what's your other account? And then I'm going, me? Other account? What are you talking about? And he says, I don't believe a word you say. Changing hotkeys, knowing your way to English chat, you are not new.
I'm surprised people caught on that fast.
It's only this one guy. Yay, I'm in a battle! It's actually battle class 0-1! Wow!
Yeah, I know,
right?
I'm
playing with 2 level 100 players.
Like, it doesn't feel like this should be that easy.
It shouldn't be, right?
This dude tried to make a satellite. And it's got no helium.
Oh shit! Oh my god, I just did an amazing... Try that again. I can't do it.
Damn it.
Okay. Well then, this is my officially first battle ever. And it's lagging. Why is it lagging? That's annoying. I need to change the settings a little bit again. Dude, my bot can do jump tricks. I'll show you the recording later. It's amazing.
Oh my. Bam. We just won.
What are you playing? Oh, yeah, playing that.
The battle that I got into an accident. Let's see who was top scorer. I was third to top. That's kind of sad. Pretty sure that blue box Joker guy was also level 100 player. Wait, he was 7. How is he that good?
Well, some people are good.
IR better be keeping their eye out for that guy.
Well, the guys I'm playing with are killing it. Actually, he just died. And I'm gonna die too.
No.
I'm gonna die. I did.
You know John, GG Thorns?
Nope.
Well, that's Rose's significant other. He just said that he spent lunch with a peacock.
What?
Yeah.
That's so weird.
Yeah, it's a friendly peacock, he says. This is pretty crazy.
It's so random. Wow, I earned 240 RP.
Yeah? Well, I earned 3,141.
Oh, yeah, you're out, right?
Yeah. I'm actually surprised I earned that much. Accept the invite.
Do you have time now?
I think I do.
Okay, cool. This other guy is gonna invite us. NotAMod. No one will notice.
I'm pretty sure he's probably heard of Not Gotchar too.
Maybe. So,
that's probably where he
thought. Probably heard of him. Okay, I need to make it heavier. There's actually... I removed the heavy blocks, but that's actually a terrible idea.
Still waiting for an invite.
Yeah, me too. Hey, you just sent me a friend request.
Wait a minute.
What is it?
That shark video you posted.
Yes.
Just a second. I'm trying to see it. I was going through the intro. I think I recognize that bot.
It's
never
not
mind,
Zelbox.
I don't.
It's not Zelbox shark.
I was. I'm watching the Sharknado. Video right now.
It's really funny.
That thing is so durable.
I know, I'm really surprised. Oh shit, it's a new map. At least there's no ice on here because that would kill me.
Oh, this guy that's the team carry for hire.
Yeah.
Aw, this is his first Triforce bot.
I don't believe him. I mean, he's also a level 100 player. That's probably just a name for that.
Well, oh, right. I wouldn't
yeah,
be
see,
surprised.
Old name. I still have Robo 1. Anyways.
This is actually an old bot name as well.
This is much better. I put a lot of heavy cubes on it. And now it doesn't flip anymore, I hope. Was pretty decent. Oh, did he manage to see the battle class? Yes, I'm level 2. I saw one crystal and I'm level 2. Yay, I'm over
nice.
3.
Woo!
Did you manage to catch what battle class this is?
1 in 0.
Yes! I flipped correct. Coming at him from the other side. Shit, he has armor. He has armor! Let me have the kill so I can get more whatever.
I wanna go defend reactor.
Okay, good idea. Holy shit, that's already taking a bunch of damage. Wow. This seems to be all about Well,
base rush?
Yeah. People here are really stupid. Yeah, I got my first kill. I'm gonna rush into their base now. Ow.
Uh-oh. I think Carrie is desynced.
Seriously?
Oh, no. Never mind.
Okay, good.
He just stopped there for a second. He was probably typing.
Let's go. Go for the top tower, or just rush. This is not so bad. I thought it would be a bit more annoying to play at this level, but I actually enjoy it. Well, I guess it's just playing with people I know, otherwise it would be pretty boring. I'm glad you're here. Whoa, what happened? So yeah, all I'm really doing is trying to emulate how a new player experiences the game. Get an overview, basically. If there's new players here that want to play, and can have a look at it.
I am so surprised right now. I've got my back two hovers, not my front three, my back two, and it still flies perfectly fine.
I guess it's just it's so light.
Center of mass. Assist.
Yeah.
Because it's higher than the lower tiers. The bubble heals so quick.
Yeah, you barely have cubes, I guess. I got killed again. Guess who's second in the scoreboard on our team?
You.
This guy. Get the tower. I'll be defending the bottom, and then scooting around for the top tower. My bot looks pretty derpy.
Damn it. I immobilized a guy next to the dam.
You want
to go pick him up? I immobilized a guy next to the dam. If you want to go scoop him up.
No, go kill him yourself. It's probably gonna take me too long to kill him. Like to get there.
Right. Yeah.
I'm in the middle of like with the canyon. Hey, we got up.
I'm on my way to back you up.
You need to flip.
Flip. Oh, I just took a volley of plasma to the face.
Oh shit. Jesus, you have a bunch of tripods on that. Looks decent. Where's that enemy?
He's up on the tower.
No, they're getting the towers. Plasma hover.
Can't climb that. I wonder how well plasma would work on here.
I'm already looking forward to building my first plane. I only have 4 out of 8 wheels, but I can actually still steer. It's pretty deep.
I love how much the first hovers glide. Cause you can just like get up to speed, just jump off and just go whee!
They have lower braking force or something like that, right?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, the comm assist on low tier hovers is very low. Like
or very high.
It doesn't really matter where you place them to make it easier for players. They should have a similar thing for wheels, like
yeah.
I don't know, make it noob friendly. Or friendlier.
I'm making music on the enemy shield while I go there.
I heard that.
Like doom 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 doom. No, he's gonna get me.
Yes, enemies, just ignore me.
Yes.
Ah, shit. Enemy.
Ah.
Should've killed one. But now I'm down. Anyways, I got two of the I'm connection running. Point.
All you need is two hovers on a tier 1 bot.
Oh, that's interesting, because I leveled up this game, but it still lists me as level 1. I guess it only takes effect after the battle. Oh shit, there's two guys in our base. Okay, the guy at our base is dead. The plasma coming in. Wow, I'm terrible at aiming. Nice.
There we go.
Top tower is under attack. Because we can't really do much against that. Two connections are down, so I'll probably just rush in there. Although, at this tier, it's quite likely that they'll just all stay in base and defend.
Yeah.
The controls are not that bad, actually, but it's weird. I mean, you can see my car, right? I did something weird before. I wonder if I can still do it. Nope. Oh, yes! Should have seen that. Oh no, all enemies respawn. Oh, it's just 8 against 8 here as well. I thought there would be more players in lower tiers.
User entered your channel.
Four crystals left. Yes, GG.
Nicely done. Nicely done.
User left your channel.
Goodbye.
Who's here? It was system. I gotta go.
Okay, I'll see you around, man. That was fun.
See you.
I think it's enough. Okay, that was first two battles as NotAMod. And I got a first victory bonus. And I leveled up. This interface is really cool. Alright, I'll be making more episodes of this as time goes on. So yeah, stay tuned. It's obviously not that interesting, but I'm hoping to basically give an overview of new players' experience of the game, like first view and all that. Already made two higher level friends that don't know that I'm a different person, which is nice. GW was there to help us. That's fun. Okay, see you guys around.